Guys like Haitian Jack, just stick-up guys. Nothing good comes from that.
The cops told us that you were a stick-up guy.
Yeah, that's me. That's what I do.
Who was the person who called for the hit on Tupac at Quad Studios?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. Here we go. Jack, there's a reason that you're not sitting here with us in the United States. What did the feds get you on?
I shot somebody in L.A. in a club on Melrose.
Yeah, that'll do it. You know there are lots of people who think you're the person who called for the hit on Tupac at Quad Studios.
Absolutely not. I had told everyone not to do anything to Pac.
What did Tupac say in the Daily News about you that kind of started everything going bad between you?
Yeah, well, he called me a hang-on. The funny thing about it, when Pac comes to New York, I'm the first person he calls and hangs on to me.
So you were offended when he called you a hanger-oner in the Daily News?
Yeah, I was offended, but I didn't think what he said warrants him to be hurt.
Wow. Could it have been somebody who felt that you were disrespected that moved independently?
Yeah. A lot of people listened and said, look, Jack said, leave it alone. And they left it alone, but there's always one in the crowd that has something to prove. The person at the time, we were real cool, and he felt like Tupac had no right to say what he said about me, especially in New York City. And they wanted to discipline him.
Wait, what?
I got the call within 30 seconds after it happened. He said, listen, man, I got it, homie. And it went all bad. I said wrong number and hung up.
So someone called you up. I assume you know who it was because you answered. And they said that the job went bad.
They said, I got at dude. Well, remember, I told everybody not to get at him.
Somebody got at him.
They got at him.
Who was the person who called you to tell you?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
That's snitching, so to that. Ice-T's from the street. He knows I can't answer that question.
I understand. Yeah. I think he said as much as he feels comfortable saying in this direction.
Great. Well, thank you for the interview.
Likewise.